our ordinance and resolutions. That would be. Okay, that's the ordinance for the Main Street by Ellen Hill.
Before you tonight is a consideration of a resolution supporting the filing of an application with the Georgia City Council Housing for their revolving loan fund for 121, 123 North Patterson Street, in the amount of $150,000. If you recall, at the last council meeting, we approved a resolution for a very similar program for DCA. So this is for the renovation of the Commerce Building, which is located at 121, 123 North Patterson Street. And the pot money, it just uses the city of Alvesta as a conduit. There is no liability to the city should the project deliver.
Anybody have any questions?
Awesome, very good.
Thank you.
If no one have any question right now, I would like to make, make a motion.
Mayor, I'm making, I'm busy. I'd like to make a motion that we approve the request as stated.
Second.
All right, it has been approved, motion and second. And at this time, all in favor? Can I have you, could I get you to say aye?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? By the same thing? The ayes have it, motion is carried. Okay, moving right along now to our bids and contracts. We have a few, and Greg,